much appreciate like aap yahan aaye aur you are strengthening the cause for this.
See, I'll tell you, आज मैं सुन रही हूँ जो भी यू नो एवरीबॉडी व्हाट दे आर सेइंग, लॉट्स ऑफ ब्लेम गेम इज गोइंग ऑन कि गवर्नमेंट नहीं कुछ नहीं कर रहा है, यू नो पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आर मेकिंग दिस वन अबाउट द पॉलिटिक्स. लेकिन मेरा एक ही, आई एम हियर पीसफुली टू से कि बदल आने के लिए यू हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम ग्रास रूट लेवल्स नाउ हियर एज अ मदर ऑफ अ स्मॉल बेबी. आई कैन से कि आई वॉन्ट ऑल मदर्स टू टीच देयर सन्स टू रिस्पेक्ट गर्ल्स, टू रिस्पेक्ट वुमेन, एंड दैट स्टार्ट्स वेरी अर्ली इन लाइफ. और अगर एज अ सोसाइटी if we take that stance, badal aayegi, lekin it'll take time, it'll take 10 years, it'll take 5 years, but that change will happen today. As a society we need to change the way women are looked at. The problem is that all this is happening because women are looked at the wrong way. And why is that? What are we doing wrong as parents? What are we doing wrong as a society? How are we portraying our women on screen? How are we talking about them? What are the jokes we're making? How are we demeaning them? That is why I'm here to say that is how we should be doing it. Not tu tu, main, hum, yahan, anger, cause, Modi government, no. As a mother, I'm here to tell all mothers, do your job and make the change happen in your own home. And that is how we can make a change.
So do you think that change will happen?
It will happen. I think education is a must at all levels, because that's how you can teach a man to respect a woman and a woman to understand that she shouldn't be ashamed of even speaking out. They are saying, will it change that we all are here? I said, somewhere out there, some woman is listening and she is going to go and tell her family ki ye mere saath ho raha hai, ye hadsa ho raha hai. Somebody has to have the guts, and for the guts, all our support needs to come into play to say we are with you. And that is the change we are making today. We are not going to have overnight change. Nahi hone wala hai. It will take time. Buri nahi, zyada buri nahi ho rahi hai. Abhi we are talking about it. I feel it has always been there. It's been there even at the times of our parents, but nobody had the guts. If you bol nahi pate aur kyunki they are ashamed. If you see, at least 4 out of 5 women are molested, I will guarantee you that. It's just that nobody has the guts to talk about it. If you look at my mother's era and our stories I've heard, of course there's there. It's just that aaj social media, news outlets, everyone's talking about it, people are here supporting it, so that fear has gone, so everyone's talking about it.
थैंक यू सो मच. एमेन टू व्हाट यू सेड कि जल्दी, मतलब जो चीज़ें हैं समय लगे हैं लेकिन शायद वो समय जल्दी आए.
बिल्कुल आने ही वाला है. एंड वी आर गोइंग टू हैव मेनी इशूज़ लाइक दिस. अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी आर गोइंग टू हैव मेनी गैदरिंग्स लाइक दिस. दैट मीन्स देर आर मेनी मोर इशूज़ गोइंग टू पॉप अप, बट दैट विल मूव अस इन द राइट डायरेक्शन. एंड द गवर्नमेंट नीड्स टू हेल्प इन टर्म्स ऑफ द राइट लॉज, इन टर्म्स ऑफ द राइट मूवमेंट. दे नीड टू सपोर्ट इन दैट वे. वी नीड टू बी अ बेटर सोसाइटी, दैट्स ऑल.